I'm playing a 5,000 BC instrument.
Yes.
The actual sound is the natural result of the consistency of the rock, but it's been worn smooth by the actions of people playing it more than 7,000 years ago. Long before the Romans, long before the pharaohs, this is a sign of human civilization.
So would they sing along to this?